I think I finally figured out why some married couples sleep in separate beds and sometimes even in separate rooms.